Dude, what happened?
I just had a fight with Dr. Strange and I totally won.
What?
Look, and I stole his ring thing.
I was swinging through the city and then I went through this massive mirror thing and then I was back in
the
city.
Where is he?
He's trapped, but I'm not sure for how long.
You could have just left us to die. Why didn't you?
Because that's not who he is.
I think I can help you guys. If I can fix what happened to you, then when you go back, things will be different, and you might not die fighting Spider-Man.
What do you mean, fix us?
Look, our technology is advanced.
I can help you.
You know, I'm something of a scientist myself. Octavius knows what I can do.
Fix? You mean like a dog? I refuse.
I can't promise you guys anything, but at least this way you actually get to go home and have a chance, a second chance. I mean, come on, isn't that worth trying?
Trust me, Peter. When you try to fix people, there are always consequences.
I mean, you don't have to come. I also didn't know that you could talk. But if you stay here, you're gonna have to deal with the wizard.
Ah, so we go along or die. Not much of a choice, is it?
I just want to go home.
Well, I myself don't want to be killed, especially by a guy dressed like Dungeons and Dragons, so what's your plan?
I have it all under control.
What are we gonna do about this thing?
We need to find somewhere safe for it, right?
Yeah, sure. Yes, you gotta take it.
Wait, what?
If something bad happens, I'll text you, and then you just push this, and then it's all over, and then I'll be gone.
Peter, we're going with you. We're not gonna leave you.
You can't come with me. It's too dangerous. You guys have already done enough.
Peter, we're in this together.
I know we're in this together, Ned, but I can't do this if I know that you're in danger. Okay, so for me, MJ, please just take this.
But Peter, I swear, if I don't hear from you, I'm pressing the button.
Sure.
Okay. And I will do it!
Yeah, we all believe you, Michelle.
No way, that's his girlfriend. No way.
She'll do it.
Absolutely, she will.
Okay. See you later.
Be safe.
You too.
Whoa. Okay.
You're okay.
Yeah, you too. So, who's coming with me?
Well, I'm in. But if this goes sideways, I'm gonna fry you from the inside out.